Good afternoon, guys. Welcome to another video, Life with May May. Show you the gas prices right quick. Like this is at Bobo in Holland, Michigan. So it's down 408. And this is what it's looking like outside. Drury. It's only 49 degrees. 11:43. On my way to the nursing home to see my dad. Bring him some food. Stay a little minute. Then I gotta come home and lay down. See, my jaw is still swole from my tooth extraction. I had to get it pulled. They couldn't save it. And I'm in a lot of pain right now, but I gotta eat first before I take my antibiotic and my pain pill. So yeah, not really doing nothing again today. We're going to be going back to the crap store, but I don't know when. Maybe next weekend, me, my daughter, my mother. Or maybe the weekend of Thanksgiving. So I don't really know yet. We got to get it nailed down. I don't really know. So ain't nothing else really coming up major we're going to be doing. Me and my husband, or me and my mom, my grandkids. Hopefully my niece bring her kids and grandkids to the dinner. Gonna be doing a Thanksgiving dinner at my parents. They out of town now. They went to North Carolina, so we praying for traveling mercies there and back. Hopefully they have a good time. They went for my stepdad's nephew wedding, so. And they sound like they happy. I talked to them yesterday. They had a layover in Detroit for 3 hours. And I was telling them to go sightsee or something, but they didn't want to do that. I guess they said they're going to stay put. But, yeah, and I couldn't go to work because this teeth had my head pounding. So, good Lord, so I can get the swelling down. Even if I don't, I'm going back to work Sunday. Sure is. That's the last check before Thanksgiving. I need that. I need it. Dog, we get two more checks, but. I already worked last week for this week's check. But yeah. So, comment down below. Tell me what you guys doing on this Drury Day. I know some people at work. Some people just getting up. Some people been up. Some people, it don't faze them, just another day. And yeah, did you see the weather? It's supposed to snow tomorrow. And a few more days after that. So I hope it'll be a little patch. Like a little sheet over the streets, I'm praying. Because I got to get my grandkids for Thanksgiving. I know my husband most likely going to try. If he have to, he'll have to bring them back. That's Saturday. The Lord's will. But yeah, what else? I can't eat none still. I thought today I can go back to regular foods. I gotta wait till tomorrow. But I did call them and ask them about the fish. They said that should be fine. But they don't want me chewing on that side. I can't chew on that side anyways. I wouldn't dare do that. It's way too soon. So, yeah. Got to drive way to Grand Rapids to get some soul food. Ain't no place down here. And a few places it is, they don't have the stuff or they don't be open. That's sad. That's why I said if I had hit that power bar, I would have built a couple soul food places down here. Couple. Yeah, but look at all these cars. But this is the only place I got to go. I don't want to give them no Subway. Because my husband said the Subway here on Riley in the mobile gas station. Felt like he was chewing rocks. I'm like, what? That sound crazy. Rocks. But yeah, this mug is packed. Look at this. That's crazy. I don't know how you're going to get by. Finna say. But it's trucks in two lanes, though. See what they doing. I'll probably give me a small order of fries until I get to Grand Rapids. Yeah. Look at them. Like they want to go over there. Yep, I'm going this other lane. I don't know what they doing. Yep. Sorry to fool right quick. But no, I can do a short for that. I forgot. Short. Sorry about that, guys. But yeah, so I don't want to hold you guys. Because I don't really got nothing else to talk about. But I'll be back if something else happens. Just keep watching. You never know what might happen. Come back to another video with Life with Maymay. I really appreciate all you guys that watch. I pray more start watching and subscribing and sharing and liking and commenting. Only positive vibes over here. I guess I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.